So, Phoenix, good session. Happy with it?
The
conference room.
Yeah. It's first time here at MIP, but the audience was really good. Mm-hmm. I think they were all really interested because it was dead silent when I was talking. The whole presentation was really interesting for me as well because I haven't seen all those numbers in such a short, complex session. So it's definitely mind-blowing.
What you did, jumping from space, it was amazing. What do you hope that it inspires in people, in children, in people of all ages?
Well, I'm still receiving a lot of pictures with kids dressed up in Halloween costumes, looking like my astronaut suit. I'm receiving a lot of pictures from kids, so I definitely think we touch people's heart and we inspire the next generation.
Okay. And what's next then? You said you don't want to do it again.
No, it doesn't make sense because if something goes wrong, you know, everybody's asking himself, why did he do it again? He broke the speed of sound as the first human, so you cannot take that record away. Mm-hmm. And to go faster, next big number would be twice as fast as speed of sound, and I definitely leave this for the next generation.
Okay, so what do you want to do instead?
I'm flying helicopters, you know, I'm a commercial pilot since 2006, and I want to firefight mountain rescue people in the future.
Okay. Great. Just one last question. I'm wondering, I'm sure lots of other people are wondering, maybe it's answered in the documentary, how come you didn't pass out with all that spinning around?
Well, when I fled spin, you know, we anticipated that this is going to happen, so we had a solution for this. We had a rescue device, so I never had the impression that I'm going to die.
Right.
I was always conscious because I had to work. And the big problem is, if you enter supersonic speed, there's no protocol how to stop that flat spin, you know, because either you go for supersonic speed or you don't, you know, and as soon as it happens, you have to find a solution, and it took me about 35 seconds to find a solution, and once I had it, I never lost it.
Okay, great. Thanks very much for your time.
Pleasure.
And for coming.
Thank you very much.